say anything now.
Arsenal.
DB MVP, this guy was great today. Excellent day testing too. 10-foot broad, 4.5 in the 40, 32.5 inch vert. From Hinesville. What's that? Siri? Siree? I can't tell you. His cursive is, it looks phenomenal, but I can't read it. Siree Lewis. Let's see in the shirt soon when we take a photo. Our fastest man, also DB MVP. This guy was great today too. Ran a 4.5 three times. This watch hadn't been wrong in about 8 or 9 years. It hadn't been wrong, so I know it's legit. 9.1 in the broad, 4.3 shuttle, 31 inch bird. He was great in the 1-on-1s, 2-on-2s. Good feet, good ball skills. Came over late to ask to play wide receiver. Came out and did that as well. He was excellent today. Patterson High School, Jamion Butler. Quarterback MVP. This guy was great today. All of the quarterbacks were great today. They were very coachable, really got after it, learned from one another. They were excellent. This guy was particular. He was a student of the game, learning, got better as the day went on. From LCCP, Dylan Simon. Our Combine King and wide receiver MVP. This guy was excellent today. 4.5 in the 40, 4.5 shuttle, 10-foot, 10-1 rod, 35.5 inch vert. Very explosive, very coachable. From Lake Charles College Prep, Glenn Johnson. Our overall 7 through 9. This guy has great size, great motor, very physical. Hard to believe he's only in eighth grade. When y'all see him get up, you're going to be shocked too. Very physical. Great attitude, great kid. Just talking to him in a few minutes that I did from Lafayette Christian Academy. It's Gerald West. This guy was excellent today, all throughout the day. Very great leader, coaching up some of the younger guys. Throws a great ball in the wind, against the wind, whichever one. From St. Thomas More Catholic High School, Dalen Hambry. Hambry. Appreciate you guys coming out. Let's get up, get a break real quick.